Shoot, they're coming back.
Competition is fierce, and I'm just happy we got to win this turnout game. team lineup.
Hey, great game, DJ.
Oh, Ronnie 2K. Appreciate you, bro.
Oh, DJ, you got a good motor, man. That's your strongest trait out there. You got a good-looking jumper. It's sweet. Nice form. But listen, your elbow's popping out when you go off the dribble, okay?
Thanks, man. I'll work on it.
Hey, excuse me. No, I'm sorry. I run scouting for the LA Clippers. Yeah, I'm glad you're back on the court, man, where you belong. You know, I watched you some in the AU. And then I hear that you're going to throw it all away to do some music. Now, listen, we're having a workout tomorrow. And have you signed with an agent yet?
No, I don't. I'm still working on it.
DJ, then I can't really talk to you about that. Most of the contact between the teams and the players we're looking into is supposed to go through an agent. So, thanks for your time. Good job today.
No, oh my gosh. Did you say yes?
Handing out business cards from the Jordan event earlier. Wait, let me text him and see what's up. Hey, met you at the Jordan event. Wanted to come by the office to talk.
Oh, come on.
Hold on, I got some. He said, yeah, he's got an office nearby. He's sending the location right now. All right, B, I gotta go. Hey, hold my ball.
Hey, go get it, man.
Oh, B, catch the ball. You know what I'm saying?
You know I got the butter fingers. Come on, man.
B.
Yo, hey, get it, man. Get it. Hey, Andre, we got Andre as the backup, though. We need Andre.
Nah.
Yo. What just happened?
You cut off my electricity. I cannot pay my bill because I won't have the internet. No, please do not put me on hold again.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Oh, what can I do?
Are you talking to me now?
Yes, come. You're from the Jordan, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can play a bit. Have a seat.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it, and I think so, and so does the scout of the LA Clippers. He wants me to try out for the team tomorrow morning.
Larry.
Yes, I think so.
Yeah, Larry. He's got a polo shirt, kind of chubby.
Yeah, that's the guy.
I know the guy. Yeah, he's their scout. So they want you to go to the workout tomorrow.
Well, okay, so here's the thing. I don't have an official tryout, but he asked me if I had an agent. I said no. He said he can't talk to me. So that's where you come in. Right, you're my middleman.
That's where I come in.
Right.
Because you want me to pick up the phone and call Larry and fix the mess that you got yourself into by telling him you didn't have an agent.
Well, that's the idea. I mean, if you can do that, I mean, if you can't, I can just go find somebody else
DJ,
to do it. I mean,
my friend, I would like to offer you my services as your agent.
Wait, are you serious, man? Just like that?
Yeah.
Would you think we can do this?
Well, you're an incredible baller. But this is your moment. Don't you understand that tomorrow will be the first biggest day of your entire career. Your foot's in the door. And in this business, if you sign one contract, you're set for years. If you sign two, you're set for a lifetime. I could be getting a little ahead of myself.
I mean, maybe a little.
No. This is great. This is your moment. You need to be home. You need to be resting. It's an early thing tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Drink some water. Stay hydrated.
So you'll talk to him?
I will. And you, sir, are going to learn how to eat what you kill.
What does that mean?
DJ, in this business, you don't eat unless you take food out of somebody else's mouth. Tomorrow, you need to go into that workout so hungry, so desperate, you think you are going to starve to death unless you grab a big, fat, juicy roster spot out of the jaws of every other player there who wants it just as badly as you do.
Yeah.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
Kill.
I will call you tomorrow.
All right. Thanks for coming. Hey! I said thanks for coming.
Hey, hey, I'm DJ.
Okay, DJ, I'm the assistant coach. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I see what this is. You know, a while back I was in your exact same position. Yeah, I went undrafted, sweated out for the summer, and then I got invited to a workout. Didn't know what to expect, man. I was so nervous. I was more nervous than I've ever been. You nervous?
I'm just happy to be here.
Oh, well, good for you. I was nervous. My knees were shaking, knocking all together. I was like the shook one, you know? Sequel to the sequel, part three. You know what? Don't even worry about it, young brother. That's before your time. But I got a scrimmage I want to get you into, okay? Yo, bring it in. All right, guys, this here is DJ. DJ's gonna be running with you on the next round. I want you to give him a little taste of how we get down in the NBA, yeah?
What's going on, man?
DJ.
Yeah, how you living, man?
It's good, it's good. Let's get it.
Spin the ball. No. Don't get cocky. Oh my God. What the hell? Freak. Reach and foul. Oh my God. Come on. What? That should have been a block. Oh, he just crossed me up.
Another one.
Green. Oh. Hell no. God, I can't see. Oh my God, reach and foul. In his face. Spin the ball. Oh my God. I only got 1 minute. What? Oh my God, we're done. I'm done. It's a three-pointer. God, bricks. They're just shooting bricks. Man, get these freaking screens out the way.
DJ, I just want to thank you again for coming out. We really appreciate you. We'll be in touch with your representation just in case. You never never know. We have players who get hurt. Sometimes we just need extra bodies, but we'll let you know. In the meantime, stay sharp and keep working, okay?
Thank you for the opportunity, Coach.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, guys.
My God.